Another one of the greatest golfers of all time that played at Swatcom Country Club was Arnold Palmer. Arnold Palmer wasn't as good a player as Ben Hogan, Jack Nicklaus, or even Tiger Woods, but he was more loved. Arnold Palmer changed this game forever. He came along at the same time they started to televise golf, and he won tournaments in such an aggressive way that people wanted to do what Arnie did. He didn't play a golf course, he attacked a golf course. Arnold Palmer was the most aggressive player that has ever played the game. He also was an everyday man. He was the sort of person you could relate to. And when Arnold Palmer looked at you, he looked straight into your eyes and looked at you. When you felt that he was going to say something to you, you leaned forward because the great Arnie was going to chat to you. Arnold Palmer was the king. Made more money out of sport than any other person in the history of sport. And even to his dying day, when he was asked, "Arnie, what would you like most in your life?" He said, "To get to the first tee and just play another round of golf." Well, I guess if you want to be like Arnie, you've got to be passionate.